And the winner is Anthony Hopkins.
Surprisingly, the role of Dr. Hannibal Lecter brings Anthony Hopkins his first ever BAFTA. And of course, next month, he'll be in Los Angeles for the Oscar ceremony. He's nominated there for the same role in The Silence of the Lambs. Thank you. Well, that is a tremendous surprise to me. I always expect the worst. Never expect it, but thank you, BAFTA. Thank you, everyone. I have many people to thank. And I can't even begin, but Jonathan Demme, Jodie Foster, everyone at Orion, my wife for her patience, and many other people. It was a film I so enjoyed doing, and this is a wonderful honor for me and a great surprise. I also want to thank a friend of mine, Terry Rowley, because he always makes me a laugh. You don't know him, but I know him. Well done, Phil, this is for you.